Satan and Western Hood at best. And if they homo, I do not know and I could care less. Now they ain't the Bilderbergers. Now they ain't the Rothschilds. That's right, they the Rockefellers. Nah, that's just them niggas' style. Illuminati, sell your mind, soul, and your body. And they ain't ever need no rappers to accomplish that. Rhythm, I rhyme on top of that. Giving you the truth, so copy that. Sunni economy collapse. Great tribulation after that. Scoring the crossbone pirate hats. Prince West Indies company cats. We call these Steve Coakley raps. Illuminati coming, but I'll be back.
Yeah! Yeah!
Fuji's the score. Woo! That record They playing it because it doesn't sell out.
Exactly. You ain't
now, talking. You gotta stay with it. Stay with me. Hip hop is all of this shit. Hip hop is Migos just as much as hip hop is Das Effect.
Yeah.
But when the power structure decides to propagate a single narrative, when they say, this is the only shit we gonna promote, finance, market, and sell around the world. When they say this trap music, the crack house music, is the only music we're interested in, they're creating a single narrative.
That's crazy.
A dangerous single narrative.
That's crazy.
To define black men in the community.
Come on, man.
So, we end up in these spaces and places where we debate and dumb shit. We end up debating shit like, why are black men so violent? What's wrong with black youth today? Only 6% of black youth in urban areas around this country engage in any form of violent criminal activity.
That's gross.
Only 6%. But the entire black male population is being defined by that 6%.
Yup.
We should be being defined by the 94%.
Yeah!
Because you didn't invest in some youth on the corner who just